signs and the Freemason signs, what they say, whatever. People throw that up. So why did you decide to be bald? Because I saw some stuff. I want to ask you. People think I really went bald because of what's going on with Andrew. All these things.